everyone, Morgan and Baby Rogue here. Say hi. Say hi. So I wanted to quickly go over some organization that I have for my bug out bag. And I'm not going to really go detail by detail of what I have in each pouch or anything like that, but I'm going to kind of go over like the basics. So in this pouch I have this pouch I have that. Okay, so let's go ahead and look. Okay, so I have a few different organization tactics here. Ziplocs work really great. That's right. They are a really great way to organize stuff. And I have the Texas Tough Edition, which they are actually really, really tough. And, you know, especially if you can get all the air out, you know, really get that air out, it's nice and compact and you have some good stuff in here. Now, this is sort of like maintenance. I do have a couple masks in here, you know, has like a sewing kit, you know, has like trash bags, duct tape, stuff like that. It also has like a multi-tool in here, stuff like that. Just a real basic kind of little maintenance thing that I can keep in my bag. And then also I'm using Molly pouches, you know, little Molly pouches like this that I can attach on the outside if I want, or I can have on the inside. So this is a little fire kit. I'm actually going to be changing this to a different Molly pouch in a little bit. Molly, however you say it. Molly. Okay. So the last organization bag that I use is pencil cases. I think pencil cases are very underutilized and they aren't really thought of very much. I found these for 49 cents. These are not the highest quality. You can't pack that much in it, but they also have other pencil cases that have cloth on the back that I've shown in previous videos, which I'll show a card here in the left or right or wherever. And those are about a dollar. So for a dollar, you can get a nice pencil case. And in here, you can see I have like light sources, things like that. So nice organization. I know that this one has all my light sources. I can just kind of grab and go and get my light sources. There are all kinds of Molly pouches. There are all kinds of Ziplocs. You know, you can get like the storage kind, which could be a little, you know, tougher. The zip, the, you know, whatever, the slide. There's all kinds of pencil bags. You know, again, I found these from Walmart for 48 cents. I think it was like 47 cents, some weird number. And then they also have some for 98 cents, which I've shown in previous videos. Again, I'm going to show here. So there's all types of organization techniques, you know, look at back to school supplies, all that kind of stuff. And, you know, you can find some cheap ways to organize. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.